conceded, we're in Watch Dogs 2. And why am I making a video? Well, today I'm going to teach you how to get a police car without getting caught. It's a little tricky, but yeah, let's do this.
Oops.
So go onto your phone, you're going to get a car. Respectively, don't get a car that a non-normal person would drive. Get like, I'm going to use the Void Dasher. That normally helps me. And if you do not get caught, if you have a fast car, it's going to help you. But my first time, when I learned how to do this,
not to lose my shit.
I was in, I think it was in like one of those. Who knows? But yeah. You're not going to use your gun. You're only going to be using hacking. You're just going to hack the police car multiple times, pretty much, to the point that it, like, you just continue crap. What the heck? No, I just ordered that. The game just scammed me. Void dash. Nope. Didn't even. Okay, I didn't spawn that far. Why did the other one just disappear though? Glitch. That was weird. But then it caught that on camera. I'm just gonna check if I can get something on my research. How many points do I have? 7? Hacking. Boom. Yes, I have more points. If you didn't know, I used to play the old Watchdog game, and for some reason, it got rid of everything, all my hacking abilities. I had to and I was already done with everything. Campaign. He was just peeing on that rock.
The nerve center of your home. Through one central command, okay, you can control all of your household devices. Online access is a simple click away. At Home Electronics, we make your lives simple. Wow.
Aeronautical company Galileo has spoken out about DedSec's modifications of the smart car featured in the action thriller CyberDriver. The tech company stated that they were, quote, impressed with the hacker's skills. DedSec hacked the multi-million dollar car and had it perform stunts across the city, all without a driver.
Yep, that's what we did. We didn't have a lot of animation in the game that you had to do, so.
Might as well.
Okay, so here's a police car. Go forward without it, it's not going to be able to stop. And it's going to think some random person's doing it, they're going to make them pull over. That's what happened to me at least. So you got to get a crash into somebody. Like into a tree. Remember, don't get out of your car until they arrest somebody for it. You're not gonna get that one car that you just found. They're gonna start hacking.
Don't let them escape.
Remember, don't act suspicious, because they will actually pull you over. That happened to me. That's why I said don't. You're gonna keep hacking, you have to go forward. So they start following you. Once they follow, you're gonna pull somebody over. It doesn't work this time, or we'll do it again. Well, we weren't in suburban area though. Yeah, we're gonna go do that again. Oh yeah, another thing that you can't do for this is on highway. Somebody. Good free cars.
That.
Oh god. No more car.
That car is now gone.
I'm sure we can get it out of the water. We just made a boat. We have a boat, 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 boat. I said a boat, 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 boat. Okay, I think it's boats. Okay, come on. Ocean beach. Okay, cool. Beaches are always by oceans. Okay. I'm stealing their money.
Why does the fun have to end at 2 a.m.? A lot of nights, that's just when the fun starts getting fun. And I don't
think
like going to after parties.
Thanks for some
going. I
feel
like it's junk to get wasted in someone's house.
Hey, what?
To hit the bar to drink at a bar. You know what I'm saying?
But
if you go there to drink until a bouncer tells me to stop and you're sick.
They're
crazy, right?
Let's do I'm just gonna do some gameplay. Just that it didn't work. Well, it didn't. So we'll get like this to And then just gotta do another backflip. Apparently you're a parkour person. Thanks for money. Thanks for some money. Thanks for some money. Okay. Brines.
Hey, you are uninvited, Miss.
Sorry, I was making your life zesty.
You are unwelcome in my personal
Brines. The virus, people. Everybody gotta go hack. Not informing all you guys to go hack, but don't do it. Just don't. Okay, so hydraulics. Even fast car. Later today. escape was December 1st. This is December 15th.
I know a lot of basic problems. Like myself, use TSF, cheaper, Peter. I thought of it like calling a friend for a lift.
You dare wreck my boat?
Serious heat over whether they should have the same.
Get out of the car. He's gonna start. Oh boy. It's really sad that Aiden Pierce, I think he's dead. That's my opinion. Actually, let me have a vote. This for the vote, Aiden?
Recent leaks of confidential emails has had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Hackers targeted the studio after the trailer for Cyberdrive appeared to denigrate hackers and hacker culture. The emails exposed a number of
issues. Yeah, we did. They're talking about us on the news. Yeah, just to make sure there's no cars here. That would be annoying, like cops. Yeah, by the way, I just got this, so. Let's just do some funny stuff. Bye-bye! Oh wait, no, I'm going the wrong way. And let's get the second bug mobile we don't know yet. I haven't seen the first comment telling me what it is. I really don't care. This one has that. Both of them are pretty cool. Bro, his car landed on my car. But yeah, his car landed on my car, and then he just got out on top of my car. It's really funny. You just go off. Like, especially in the open top cars. Cops. Nope. These are messing with me. But this is the... Maybe the road is good, maybe not. Boom. Bye-bye. Oh, cop turned around. No.
Gosh, I found another zombie infested farm.
Does it have CTOS mobile? CTOS mobile on it?
Yep. Recent update, too.
This is infuriating. I can't figure out what it's trying to do.
I'll stay on the trail.
Using explosives just
So I go, then I just...
I have evidence of DedSec activity. Taking us offline until I can sort it out.
All units, suspect is still in the vicinity. Let's find him. Where's this guy hiding? Anyone seeing him?
Got another zombie bite.
Nice. I'm starting to understand part of its process. It's trying hard to spread through infected access points.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's definitely Haddock, though. This is organized a lot like the first zombie code, even though the systems are totally different.
Damn, what is he up to? I'll keep looking.
Dang it! This time, don't mess with the cop. I thought it was so good. I was like, literally a second away. And then Marcus, holy, you just had to. Okay. Game is awesome. Zombie 2 infected phones. I'm gonna go to the research. That nitro.
Self. This Internet of Things is the driving force in the home sales boom, says CTO Stephen Baker.
911, speaking on behalf of the company in a recent
unveiling. No one's stealing the vehicle.
Hello?
Feeling tired in the morning? Waking up with a sore back or a crick in your neck? It may be time for a new mattress. Get a new mattress from Sleep Sound and don't pay for it until next year. That's right, not a penny down for 12 months. Sleep Sound has your back.
Another zombie attack through CTOS mobile again, so I think we can confirm the delivery method. Josh, send in the dump to you.
Wait a minute. I think I know what the zombies are up to.
Yeah?
They're infecting other vulnerable phones in close proximity. faking access.
Guys, I found device zero on a homeless guy. Had it gave him the phone. The man's playing a smart game here. He even picked a guy who camps out right next to a gang hideout so people wouldn't come look.
Question? Why a homeless guy?
Because he knows a guy will easily spread the zombie virus. Think about it. He goes to mass transit places to beg for money. I bet if we track the first infection points, they map his daily route.
He's spreading it like a biological virus.
Exactly. By the way, he left me a nasty little message. He wants us to back off.
Back off? But I've already got the cleaner ready. It's going to spread fast and clean Zombie 2 off of any phone it reaches. Should I launch it?
It's going to cause us too much trouble if we don't. We'll have to live with Haddock being sore about it, but let's keep an eye out for a way to make it up to him. He would be a strong ally for DedSec.
I went to with it here. That is a monorail. That is our potential bugmobile. And the monorail, it flipped over three monorails. Oh yeah, that was me when I got. That was me before we painted it. That was before we did the cyber driver car. Pretty cool. Well, I just remember it was just ramming. It's moving. I'm gonna do it fast. It's so destroyed.
Holy shit!
Well, what is this car now?
Should I call an ambulance?
Why? Who needs an ambulance? Another cool thing about this game. Whoa, there's a door. It's like the most destroyed car I've been driving ever since. It's gonna start on fire. Maybe they'll repair my car for me. Can't believe we built a base in the back of some restaurant. That you did for this one, you had to go buy coffee for everybody.
Okay, you did a good job.
I'm
gonna figure it out.
Saying you're blaming me, just saying that's right.
Hey,
hey,
no, hey, you're asking me to reprogram okay, from the beginning. Stop. Cocaine, you think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope.
It's not gonna happen.
Here we go.
Here to motherfucking dead set that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we
bring
don't
it,
tell
brother,
the cops I said that shit, but cheers to us, dead sec.
All right, dude, next step is to find a smart home and break into its server.
How's the display unit at their head complex looking?
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test a 0-day.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
Okay. I'm gonna end this video here. We'll probably do more later this week. Yeah. Thank you for watching so much. And have a buggy day. Which I'm already having because there's a massive bug on my window. Bye.